That's her sweetie. Ellen Page holds hands with girlfriend Emma Portner at gala for Los Angeles Dance Project. She's a gifted actress and one of Hollywood's rising stars. Ellen Page, 30, was snapped on Saturday walking the red carpet at a gala for the Los Angeles Dance Project with her dancer girlfriend Emma Portner, who was named as the inaugural artist in residence for the nonprofit organization. The beautiful couple matched in dark tones as the Academy Award-nominated star of Juno wore a black suit with black boots, while Emma wore a button-up top with checkered grey pants and black Mary Jane shoes. The Caucasian star had her black hair parted and pulled back, while Emma had her dark locks slicked back. And while the limelight might usually be on Ellen, Saturday was Emma's time to shine, as the late Benjamin Millepie took to Instagram Friday to expound on Emma's talents on her feet. "I spotted Emma only very recently and felt overwhelmed by her unique talent and distinct voice," Millepie wrote. "Offering her more room to grow as an artist by offering her space, time, and dancers was an obvious choice." The gorgeous Emma was previously based out of New York City, where she taught at the Broadway Dance Center. She's also flanked Justin Bieber on a number of projects, including his video for Life is Worth Living and his Purpose World Tour. Emma was slated to perform alongside dancer Jenny Johnson-Goff at the event on Saturday, which came just more than a week after she accompanied Ellen to the premiere of the remake of Flatliners, in which Ellen plays the character Courtney. The talented twosome's relationship first came to light in July, about 6 months after Ellen was seen with her previous girlfriend, artist Samantha Thomas. Both Ellen and Emma, in addition to their surging careers in entertainment, also are natives of Canada, as the actress hails from Halifax, Nova Scotia, while the dancer is based out of Ottawa, Ontario.